Oh my gosh. This is so crazy. Even like my back muscles, like the detail. It's super exciting. Oh my gosh.
In Disney's The Nutcracker and the Four Realms, I play the ballerina princess.
It's amazing to have this traditional story being told through Disney and to be able to bring me into it, a character as a ballerina, to really introduce all of the characters in the film to the Four Realms. As dancers, we train our whole lives in the ballet technique to be able to tell a story through movement. You know, making sure that even the finger placement is correct, and it should look very elegant and effortless. So if the hand has too much energy or you see too many of the fingers, I think someone who doesn't know dance would probably even see that and think, oh, there's something off about it. But just really making sure that there's a through line throughout the body and everything's really soft and elegant.
There's a brown ballerina on the cover of The Nutcracker and the Four Realms Disney book.